We love the Holy Scriptures at Holy Trinity. We believe that the Bible was divinely inspired by God, as our statement of faith proclaims, that it was inerrantly inspired. It contains all things necessary to salvation and for the practice of life. And so the Bible occupies the central foundation for education at Holy Trinity. Our students read it, they hear it, they mark, learn, inwardly digest the Holy Word that starts in our daily chapel, in which we study the Scriptures in depth, even beginning in kindergarten, continuing on through high school. It also continues to the classes where the Scriptures are studied again in depth, and teachers will use the Scriptures throughout the course of their day in the learnings as appropriate. The Bible was given to us by God that we might know Him who is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And so it's not just meant for one portion of our life, but integrated into and forming and fashioning our thought in all areas.